being nosy, and I'm catching a live with Cly Diva, and I think, I'm not sure who this is, but I think it's
And I have a certain amount of people that come to see me. I don't give a fuck about nobody else. Yeah. I need them to be, like, I'm going to drill it into their mind that it's about myself and whatever I do, you know? So that's
all. Just enjoy yourself. Oh, I won't even admit.
Everybody listen, yeah, it's all about me. It's all about me, 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 me. It's all the same bullshit. Come on, enough of this.
No, the raggedy muffin, don't trust her.
Oh, my.
She's lying.
So Meek is going on Cly's channel to tell Cly who's who.
She's lying, and I'm telling you the truth.
So Meek is telling Cly, the drunkard, that everything she says is the truth, and everything everybody else says is a lie. So she's kind of telling Cly, oh, trust me, because everything I say is the truth.
Mm-hmm. I don't have a reason to lie, but I'm getting fun.
Meek looks like Shirley from What's Happening.
You're smart, aren't you? Is the frog waterproof?
What?
I don't know, because I'm failing biology, too.
Well, what can I do for
you? Well, would you ask me this math question, please?
Sure thing. Let's see here now. A train leaves New York headed for Los Angeles, traveling at 120 miles per hour.
Oh!
At the same time, a train leaves Los Angeles going towards New York, traveling at 100 miles per hour.
Ooh!
Listen to this part right here. Listen, good.
Okay.
If the entire trip is 3,247 miles, now, when will it meet?
As soon as they crash.
That sounds right to me.
Yeah. But anyway, I'll go ahead and I guess my husband's sitting up with his black ass. I don't know what he's doing. He's even coming back and forth. I don't even know why he's doing that. The fuck? Just sit your ass down. That's what?
Hey! Huh?
Thank you, baby.
Sorry.
Now, look, I'm sorry, Miss Lloyd, but we are auditioning for a variety show, not a circus.
But this happens to be a very talented bird. In fact, he's bilingual.
Hey, I don't care nothing about his private life.
Well, he gives a great impression of Howard Cosell.
Now, why would he want to do a thing like this?
Thank you, Mrs. Lloyd. If you can just wait in there with us, please.
Thank you so much.
Excuse me, Mrs. Lloyd. Could you take this bird? Please, take the bird. Thank you. I know you're not going to get no attitude about that bird.
Is he making you know my goddamn nerves too? I had fell asleep and woke up when I get on my phone. He said I was whispering on my phone.
For what? Whispering to who?
Who?
Yeah, but were you talking to somebody or were you
all? Oh Lord, I think Cly does not give a fuck about me. She's kind of like, okay, talk about something, bitch. Cly looks at her phone because she get cash out.
Like, I was on the phone. I was talking to my sister. Yeah, it's always something.
Cly has chemistry with nobody. Like, I'm beginning to see Cly doesn't like anybody. I think Cly only likes herself. So, you know, her and Jay Wilson have more things in common than you would know.
People, so... they are so insecure. Where the money resides.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's what
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I guess,
Yeah, and then you want to check what I'm doing, but you can't check what I'm doing because I don't give a fuck like that. I'm so sick of
you sound like you don't give a fuck.
Everybody won't have a date. I'm just a particular. You know, I don't go out with just any guy who's after my body.
Hello there, Foxy Mama. Hey, this is your lucky day. Dynamite Dewey's gonna take you out.
Huh? Okay, Cheryl, I'm all ready. Again, we continue.
Oh, excuse me, 1 minute. Dynamite.
Evening. Listen, there's this great party that I'd love to take you to, and
Cheryl, help me take that dude's order so we can rest.
Come in.
Excuse me, Cheryl, is this gentleman here bothering you?
Take your hands off my girl.
I'm sorry, sir, your girl?
Your girl?
That's right, now back off.
Now, wait a minute, fella. Look, I know I'm beautiful, but that's enough for me to go around.
Say, and then April set her spanking ass up. Talking about, I said something about
you said so you're where the money resides.
Yeah, what the fuck? I need that money out here. And ain't no cash out ringing.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I bring cash out. So I don't even understand what she was talking about anyway with her ugly ass.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly. I don't think either. I think that it was all a misunderstanding. And I know we'll be able to.
I don't never want to talk to her again, ever.
At some point.
Mm-hmm. No, ever.
Never? Oh, okay.
Never, ever, ever.
Leave it alone.
Okay, never, ever.
Okay.
Ever. Never, ever, ever, never.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. She did me wrong for no reason. I ain't said none to that ugly monster. And then she gonna show up there and say, I'm a
whole bunch of ugly fuckers over here. That's why.
So, Meek is on Cly's page ripping. April Walker.
Trying to make sure that my is A1. So when I come over here and see what I was hoping, because in this sector there's a lot of women, so when I come up here and I wear shit like this and I have the bodysuit on and my ass.
What are you wearing? You're like 80 pounds. All you do is drink and smoke. Like, nobody is jealous of you, Cly. Like, get it together. Like, seriously? Just because you're like a fucking skinny bitch, it does not make you sexy. Stop it.
I might push my titties up or something, then I get 100 to 200 down likes, and...
She's hooking on YouTube, okay? That's your point?
It's just fuckery, you know? So it's like,
it's not you.
Look how I'm going to, and I'm gonna have this motherfucker so far up my motherfucking ass. And see, before, I used to be all on my knees doing all type of shit. I really used to act the complete nigga up here. Spread it open wide, and I mean,
and then that's the kind of fuck with me, like, she.
Okay. Pussy and all. It was never, but.
I'm sure it is.
Like, what was it? You didn't see. I covered it with the little string.
Let's have fun. Enjoy your body.
Yeah, I'm going to enjoy. Look, in a minute, I'm about to cut off. Because, look, what? They won't be what they are anyway. So I'm going to do me. And when I drink this.
I wish I could get off
this. She's kind of like doing like a PG version of OnlyFans.
Now I live for Jesus, so I'm not gonna, you know, bust open on YouTube.
You live for Jesus.
YouTube ever, but
fuck it. Child, believe you enjoy your goddamn life. I
don't
give a fuck with
nobody. She's drunk as fuck.
They talk about me every day.
I'ma let them enjoy their life in a minute as well, because I want them to really be able to, you know, you know, and understand where I'm at.
You're like 60 and horny, that's where you're at.
journey. I cannot see nothing they're saying.
You don't saw nothing. On.
Where my journey ends. Where it
okay,
begins.
Let me see.
Where it ends. Okay.
How do I pull up? Like on the chat thing?
She saying ass
shit. Oh, Lord, you laughing. I can't even get a good laugh out.
I'ma let you.
I can't get it. Like, do I put the chat thing up or no? Because every time I do it, it keep on hanging me up. You over there drinking like this.
Oh, it's kind of funny. Yeah,
she's
kind of funny.
I want to drink too.
I'm telling you. It's good. I'm going to drink it.
Lord Jesus. This woman, she a drunk drunk. She's not just a fake drunk. She a drunk drunk.
Oh my God. How do I push the chat thing and just read it from there? And then hang up and pull it back on.
Are you on your phone? Let me see. Oh damn, I don't know how it works on the phone. I don't know how it works.
Okay, so she's drunk. Let me get off and see. Let me see what else is going on.
Your balls to hip hop. The dark is soothed and relaxed inside. Your eyes are spread just like a box. Cause the music is loud, like an electric shock.
I am known to do the what?
What?